Well, we are spending an entire year with the students at Lucy Laney Elementary in Minneapolis. And tonight we're seeing one of their favorite traditions, the student-staff basketball game. Photojournalist Ben Garvin takes us to the friendly competition.
We want to make them feel like as much like we just created the target center in their school. You know, the women's games, you tend to see some sharing of the ball.
I'm gonna take the lead over to Miss Carr. Miss Carr with the...
The male staff come out and act just like the children. The only difference is size.
Probably the leading scorer in school history. Probably got 3 or 4 MVP trophies.
Man, he's just making that up. And I guarantee you, if it was an MVP award, it would not be Mr. Johnson.
You better get out the way. Your elbow might fly. Hey, that's how we do it here at Lucy Laney.
Mr. Johnson just shoulder checked a fourth grader.
Me, in the school, the most athletic, dominant force Lucy Laney has seen in quite some time.
Mr. Davis is a ball hogger. They're both ball hogs, like they do not like to share the ball.
Mr. Davis with the fancy footwork, no good. Maybe keep it simple.
Mr. Davis, he will be the LeBron James crybaby of today. At 6 feet and some change, swat balls out of 9-year-olds' hands.
Mr. Davis!
And their egos, you know, they can barely fit through the door. They hear their names called, you know. I mean, you can see like the regression. They are 17 all over again with the cheerleaders on the sidelines. I mean, they're checking around to see who's watching them. It's pretty pathetic.
It's a 4-2 game.
Oh my gosh, and that's their boss describing them. I love it. Thanks so much to Ben Garvin and all the folks at Lucy Laney for letting us join in on their fun.